Welcome back to 4D Dig, everyone. Recently, my MacBook keeps shooting down randomly for no reason. It is very annoying and upsetting. I was doing my job, and then boom, the power is off. Wasted my hard work. So I check it out, and according to Apple official saying, there are many reasons that could cause this issue. Reason 1, macOS version is too old. Reason 2, malware. Reason 3, MacBook overheat. Reason 4, MacBook battery issue. Reason 5, external device issue, hard drive, display, etc. So how do we fix it? Let us begin with the easy one. First, I would like to introduce you guys a tool named MacBook Genius. This tool can reset SMC, NVRAM, PRAM on any Mac. Check out the download link in the description if you are interested. It also can detect what chip is on your Mac or what model your Mac is. It's very convenient. Go try it. Second, check out if you have installed any third-party apps that come from nowhere. Uninstall them first. Third, disconnect any external device from your MacBook, for example, USB drive, hard drive, mouse, keyboard, or display. Disconnect them all, connect them back to one by one. Most likely is the USB drive, hard drive, or display issue. Fourth, update macOS if macOS version is too old. Reinstall macOS if it is the latest one. Usually neither of these two will cause any data loss, don't worry. For the old version of macOS, click Apple logo on the top left, About This Mac, click Software Update. For latest version of macOS, put your MacBook into recovery mode. For M-chip MacBook, turn off your MacBook, then keep holding power until you see the startup option window. Click the gear icon option, and click continue, then you have to log in. After log in, then you should get in recovery mode now. Then you can choose reinstall macOS option now. For Intel chip MacBook, restart your MacBook, and then press and hold Command plus R key. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you can choose reinstalled macOS option now. Fifth, run a diagnosis on the terminal and see if it can locate the exact issue. I will put this code in the description so that you guys can copy it easily. After the diagnosis, you might find out it shows caused by SMC or PRAM and VRAM. Now let me show you how to reset them. Sixth, how to reset SMC on MacBook. For MacBook with T2 chip on, turn off your MacBook first. Then press and hold Ctrl key, Option keys on the left side, and Shift key on the right side for about 7 seconds. Then press and hold power button for another 7 seconds. Then release all the key. Then turn on your MacBook. Then you had reset SMC on your MacBook. For MacBook without T2 chip on, first shut down your MacBook. Press and hold power button and Shift, Control, Option keys on the left for about 10 seconds. Release all keys and turn on your Mac. Then you had reset SMC on your MacBook. Seventh, how to reset NVRAM or PRAM on MacBook. For MacBook with M chip on, if the macOS detected needs to reset, it will reset during the startup process, so you don't need to reset it by yourself. You can shut it down and wait for a few seconds before you turn it on. For MacBook with Intel chip on, turn off your MacBook. Then press Option key, Command key, P key, R key at the same time. Keep pressing it about 20 seconds. It might restart during the process. You might hear your startup sound more than once, or see the Apple logo more than once. Then you need to adjust any system settings that were set, or you can just skip it. 8. Get Apple support. If you try all the methods above, your MacBook still shut down randomly, then it must be some of the hardware is damaged. There's nothing you can do now but look for Apple support. You can find them on support.apple.com or go to the Apple store near you. Okay, you guys can use these methods according to your MacBook actual situation. That's pretty much every method you can find online. Follow one of the methods, and you can fix the MacBook shutdown issue. Okay, that's it. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you have the chance, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.